What is up, guys? Strategist420 here, back with another live stream. Hope everybody's having a good day.
You weren't even lying. You can steer. That's cool.
Yeah, we can. What's up, guys? Alright, I'm loading the Mesperon.
We are going down.
And today I just officially launched the first server for the group.
It's looking like a pretty sweet start, guys. This is AK2 Shots here. We're doing another live stream with the Chargers 420.
Yeah.
Server's running so smooth, man.
I know, I love it.
This is awesome.
I don't know where you crashed.
I went over next to the river, the water wherever we're at. I think I see the crash. Wait, you're still coming down.
Yup.
You're coming right at me.
I see you.
I'm a little higher up. Yeah.
I just spun around in a circle.
I gotta find my stuff.
It's usually around the front of the thing where the glass is.
No, I'm already better. It was a crash landing.
Oh, it's fucking the server. It's already in your inventory, so just hit tab.
Oh shit! No way.
You just started out with a couple of stuff. Hell yeah. No way! I just found Pendax.
What's up? Hey, what? How much radioactivity is on this planet?
I don't know. Every planet's randomly generated and different, but you can see. I wouldn't go over where you're at. That's where that green fog is. Like, once you get closer to that, you get the radiation.
It's confusing sometimes. Trying to jump me when I wasn't looking. Got him right where we want him. On my tree snare.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, he left hooked me. He knocked me out.
I just found a big one. Just found a big, big fucker, bro.
Dude, this ogre dude just knocked me out.
Welcome to the stream, guys. It looks like a parent beetle or whatever.
Bro's got hands. He wants round two. I'll give him round two. Come on, big boy. Look at him go. He fight like Mike Tyson.
I'm just gonna get more resources over here. I'm climbing up the hill.
Wonder how much of the XP I'm gonna get for this. Can I get some points? Level 3 immediately. Yeah, that worked even better than I thought it would. Stuff.
Yeah, I'm heading away from the radiation.
Is there a lot of that going on now?
Well, you crashed right in the radiation. You don't see the fog?
I don't know. I guess. Yeah, I see the fog. Yeah.
That's where the radiation is. You're just like killing yourself from radiation. You can also look under your map on the right side. See the toxic symbol and it tells you. And the one above, it's the heat.
Well, now I'm getting more of it. I thought I was getting away from it.
If you go towards the hill where I'm at, get away from it.
Okay. And it's got a lot of plants. A lot of food.
Oh shit. Oh fuck. I almost killed myself. Jumped off the cliff, but saved myself. Where are you?
I am just like right behind you. Just grabbing resources and stuff. I feel like I'm stuck in a radiation zone.
Yeah, that's all radiated over there.
Find a way out. The death zone.
Run back to your ship. Towards your ship. It's like on the edge of it.
What the hell is that? Scorpions? Oh yep. Crap, there's a bunch of them.
Yeah, there's like a big one. Like a mother over there.
There's just so many.
Acid, yeah. There's probably a nest that way.
Oh my god.
I'm coming. Don't worry.
You think we should try to fight them?
No, I'm up here on the ridge.
They scream so loud.
Yo, come up here. Come up to the mountain.
I'm gonna get some EXP, bro.
Alright.
Look how many there are. Ah, fuck this. You're right. We're going up the mountain.
Oh, fucking hell. Oh, I can see them. They all running.
They coming over here?
Slowly, yeah. They're run towards.
Oh, yeah, they're over there. Yeah, it's a lot of them. Yeah.
There's something out this way. There's also a tritanium deposit.
Nice.
Be careful of how far you jump down. We don't have the shit to fix your broken leg.
You got no broken leg?
No, I'm saying if you jump down too far, like too quickly, you break a leg, but we don't have the shit to fix a broken leg.
Yeah.
So, be wary. $4.50 out.
What? Getting resources. Resources.
What is it? Trying to mine. I don't see anything.
Let's see if I can get some like sound or something from here.
No, you have to get them from the rocks above surface.
Cobblestone?
Yeah, but you have to get them from like these big boulders. You can't. Like, that's just terraform. It's like this.
I'll do it for her.
I've never. Probably get like four on the ground, that's fine.
Cobblestone? That's the first time I haven't got anything doing that.
Alright. Somewhere this way. Oh, there's two things over here. One where 500, a little bit less than 500 out, and one where like almost 300 out. Do you need food?
I think I'm okay on the food, actually. This world's got so much food on it.
I know, I like it. I've been stockpiling it.
Yeah, that's kind of nice. I wonder if we're going to be able to find any fuel on this planet, though.
Yeah. It does. When you look at the world to pick off, it tells you what ore is on the world. It doesn't tell you where, but it tells you there is this ore on the world when you start out.
Nice stuff. We can do some.
Because I'm not trying to fill a cruiser with biofuel.
Yeah, me neither.
You'd be dead. Okay, that's a spider's nest. Desert Canyon. Man, I remember before they updated the game.
Oh, yeah. I remember you trying to share that with me. I was like, what?
Yeah.
You really want to play that?
Oh,
fuck. I'm really a fan of the graphics and all that. I'm super relaxing. Oh yeah. Where we are. Stone for this. This is just the right voice. Yes.
Oh, okay. It's weird. One sec. Really weird. Okay. I think my microphone's picking up alright. Not really the best, but. Okay. Alright. Guess. Doesn't.
I think my phone's working good.
It's weird, it's getting like, it doesn't show it moving on my side when I'm looking at my second monitor. Weird.
Well, if it's working, not stream, but I hear you in Discord.
Oh yeah, I wonder if... I wonder if they can hear me in stream.
Always check on your phone, see if your stream's up.
I don't know, let's see. It's running smooth though, which is nice.
Yeah, seems like everything's running good.
Spider nests. I think I lost you already.
My main crushed stone over here.
Velociraptors try to get me.
You okay?
Yeah, I just dipped. I'm like Usain Bolt. I'm gone. Oh shit, they're oh, no, never mind. I'd retake that statement back. They're coming.
Is that what we need to get off the planet?
Well, that's for your like warp drive, and it's for your warp drive and your shields.
Okay.
It's fuel for that.
Nice.
There's more radiation on this side.
Right now, I'm just mining some crushed stone.
Before it gets nighttime.
It was nighttime.
Where the fuck did you go?
I'm underground.
I don't even see you on the map.
I'm located fuck are you? You're like on the other side of the map or some shit?
Yeah, I ran really far.
Where are you?
Shit, what do you think we should call our faction?
Witch gaming?
So you remember last time, how you had to join when you're in your menu.
Yeah. Alright, I sent the request.
It's a legacy. Shit.
What happened?
You remember that, like, pink dude?
Oh, yeah.
Murdered us? Yeah, I found one of them. I have no clue where you went. I'm just running back the direction I came from. Something interesting to keep in mind. Dangerous animals. Raptors.
There's a lot of raptors where I'm at.
Yeah, me too. And there's a tower. Found a tower, by the way. Here too, and raptors. What the fuck is this?
If the game's really trying to get us this time. It's pretty creepy out there, man. I'm like in a hole on the underground somewhere.
Yes, it is.
I'm all safe. Shoot. I go up there. So I'm trying to get out of my hole and shit. And boom. Bunch of raptors. Nope.
I climb the tower.
My underground base. Underground lair.
Oh, I see you. You're not too far from me. You're actually pointing the direction I'm at. If you run straight and don't veer your course, you'll run right into the tower.
I'll wait until like daylight. Fuck yeah, huh?
What?
I cut to myself a portable work light.
Fuck yeah.
myself some pistol and some ammo and shit. Skim's actually pretty fun.
Yeah, I like it. Dude, we found so much Pandax here, bro.
You were freaking lucking out. I think it's starting to get become daylight again.
It is. I'm getting chased by things.
I noticed that shit's a little bit intense, so I got myself some guns and ammunition. Don't worry.
Enjoying the stream. So far, this is a really nice server.
Oh yeah, I'm really enjoying your server, man. A nice server, man.
Thank you. Stuff going. Did you make a motorcycle yet?
Not yet, but I think I'm working on it.
Alright. Go to the second to the right thing of the left side of the template, like right above template.
Yeah, I got it.
Next to the gears, you can see the motorbike fully made.
Yeah. Nice one.
Pistol made.
I still got a pistol.
Steak. try to travel back to you.
Well, I got a bike too. Alright, I'm going back up.
Or if you want to meet over to me, you can.
Is it dark?
I mean, it's barely becoming morning, but yeah, still pretty dark, but I can see a distance.
I can't see shit up there, and this is fucking raptors. I hear them.
I'll come over to you, then. I'm almost done crafting.
I think that when I pick up my crafter, if I don't take all the stuff out of there, I lose it. Dinosaurs in the dark. So, a metal block, can you just like strap an engine and a seat on it and take off? What's going on there?
No, I mean, you need thrusters and everything else, and gas tank.
But you can strap it on like a block. Trying to kill me in the hole. Trying to get me when I come out my hole. You got a motorcycle?
You want to ride off this way?
Wait, do I have a motorcycle? Or did I think I make a motorcycle, but I didn't actually make one? Oh, there we go. Yeah, I made one.
Watch out for the trees.
Not for the trees. Scan all of them.
Resources. I'm looking for resources.
Dead. Oh shit.
Bike. set a bike down right over here, it looks like. Building or some shit over there.
Crafting some stuff.
Carbon ore. This. Iron. found something over here.
What'd you find?
I don't know, it says activator.
Alright, hold on.
They're like pills in the sky.
That's weird.
I stand next to them and they turn on.
Cool.
You got this character. Oof. Climbing a fucking mountain. How am I supposed to get over there?
Have you equipped your armor?
You have to have a weapons locker. At a base or on a ship.
Real?
Welcome to the stream, guys. Stuff.
Learning about the game, trying to figure it out. Equipped armor. On the map, but you're way out there, okay? Just exploring. Thank you. first. I got 105 crash down. Why, how much you got?
104 right now.
Trying to build us a fly of a little flyer.
Yeah.
You only have two seats? Hope you invest in that.
How long has your stream been running?
An hour, 1 minute.
I was doing pretty good. Get the bike and continue moving on. I'm almost at 300 stone.
Something. Thank you. something happen?
Yeah, there's the alien scorpions and those and the guns are shooting at me.
Something's that guns is shooting at you?
Yeah, it's a drone base. It's still active.
Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Did I leave my little thing behind? No, I got it. I got it.
I'm gonna need your help. God.
Hold on.
There's a bunch of shit over here.
Some fuel. Nice.
How far are you from me?
Sure, yeah, I'm just grabbing some ammo.
Could you make it over here when you have a chance? I'm gonna try to flank it from behind.
one over here.
Head straight that way.
That's straight?
Yep. I mean, watch out for the fucking lake in front of you, but yeah. If you head straight that direction, you're gonna head over to me. Ow, fucking bitch. Stop shooting.
Be north?
Drone. Fucking go straight, bro. Whatever direction you're looking at. I don't know. You're being chased.
Go any direction.
Go in the direction.
Or is it just flooded?
F. Pick it up.
I don't even see it no more.
It didn't. It still shows me you have one. Yep, your shit's still there.
Alright, you see it?
Yeah, it's still there on the map, so it's right there. Just look for it. I can't really help you.
Alright, I got it.
There's four. You gotta be fucking kidding me, bro.
The
fucking keys above your arrow. come over here?
Wait a minute. I don't even know where you are on the map, though, man.
I told you to go the way that you were looking. Turn around.
How do you even know which way to go?
You just hit M, bro. Look at your map. Turn around. Going, no, turn... To the right, 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 to the right. Okay, go straight. All these motherfuckers at the same time.
Well, you had that much fun over there, huh?
Yeah, and there's a lot of loot and the whole base.
You had me drive right into a freaking lake, man. Practically.
Okay, keep going. Keep going.
How far are you?
Just keep going. Go to the right a little bit. Left a little bit. stay that course. Just continuous, go straight. You're gonna run into this shit. Alright. Come on, backpack. Give me the goodies.
I think I see what you mean.
Yep. Watch the
fuck is going on over here, man?
It's in a military base. Shoot those turrets.
I need to fucking figure out some shit, okay? I need to figure out how to get some fucking bandages. I'm dying here. Dying.
Yeah, I'm dying every 3 seconds. I've been dying this whole time over here.
Good. For this, I'm spice.
Yeah, to cook with. Fuck. Goddamn infected. Get to your shit, die. What are you doing?
Getting heals. I want to live. Surviving.
Can you give me some ammo then?
You're not gonna I can give you ammo. Give me ammo. Yeah, I got you. How do I split a stack?
left click it, pick it up so you're like hovering it around, and then shift.
Yeah, yeah. Where you at?
I'm right here. Where am I at?
Really, you here?
The only person standing with a light.
Alright, here you go. going on with this freaking building and shit? Keeps shooting at me.
Yeah, because it's an abandoned building and it sees you as an enemy.
I don't know how to get past that.
You gotta take it over to clear it out and get to the core. Which means you have to enter the building. That's the only
problem. Just taking a bunch of bullets and running in?
Yeah, you gotta zigzag, get in there as fast as possible, go up against the wall. Go to a blind spot.
The zigzag, yeah, fucking right. The fuck is that shit? Motherfucker! Shit, fucking, he nailed me every time. Why am I even supposed to get my stuff back? Fuck.
Zigzag in there,
you crazy. You can't dodge bullets.
I'm literally up in the fucking top of it. What do you mean?
Destroy what? Oh, yeah.
I'm right up here, you see? Look at the window.
Hold on.
Dead ahead of you. Left.
Oh, window.
Left.
There you are. What's up, man?
What's up? I'm kinda stuck in here.
You're stuck in there?
Oh, I can't cross that. Because I have a lot of shit on me. Here, can I drop you some stuff here? I'm guessing you have wood.
Find anything interesting in there?
I got some armor, some vision stuff, but we still haven't found the core. We have to go down somehow, so I'm guessing. No, we still haven't found the core.
You can't destroy that?
Nope. We have to find out where the core is in this building. And we have to destroy the core. But do not know where the core is. Coming back.
Fuck. Ah. Damn, this fucking Eddie. This is hell. I don't want to be here. I'm gonna die over here. You're fucking getting shot like this. Fuck that.
Oh, I'm right under him. Okay, I gotta get my other backpack over here. Shit. Here, do you... Shit.
Oh, it's still shooting me? No fucking way. That's some bullshit.
I'm practically stuck.
Yeah, you should have stuck over there. I'm gonna die. What's the problem? The drone getting you?
No, it's like the food.
Food?
Yeah, I'm out of food.
I got you on the food.
I can't even see in front of me. Everything's yellow because I'm woozy.
Alright. Yeah.
Walking straight towards you.
Any kind of me or is...
I died right next to you. Still standing in the same spot. Bet you that shit's probably at the top out. Yo, how much carbon substrate do you have?
He got 13.
Could I have that?
Oh. What do you want that?
For crafting.
Yes, I mean, I like crafting shit too. Alright, there you go. Pulling away.
Where'd that go?
Alright, here you go.
You'll thank me in a minute.
What do you make him?
A ship.
Oh, cool. Yeah, that'd be nice. I can't lay the block down.
I don't know. What are you trying to put down?
A block box.
What is the box do?
It's an activate connect to. I don't know. It's carbon composite block S.
Is it a like a block you build with?
Oh yeah. Yes it is. Okay, I figured it out. He kinda helped us out. Yeah, build with it. Okay, get it to work though. Bird.
All right. Hopefully the ship works. It is a legacy ship I'm using.
Yeah.
The other legacy ship I picked worked, so this one should work.
Do you unlock his ship anyway? It's got, it says something unlocked there.
No, it's certain. And I have ships downloaded in the workshop. They only do like a
let's say you wanted to make one of these ships, then what would you do?
Well, you click on the blueprint that you want to make.
Blueprint.
Yes.
Okay, I got one. A colon. In the factory? This is production and like. It's like, this is production, and then it has like two arrows in a box.
Yeah, so you drag the resources that you need, that you've already crafted into the bars, the ingots. And that's it.
You just drag what you need in there until it's done?
Yep, until you fill up what's the necessary thing, and then you hit finish blueprint. Well, it will give you the option to hit finish blueprint and craft. And then when that's done, it pops up to the top of your library in a completed section. And then you're good to go.
I don't know.
I'm just crafting the last bit of iron, and we're gonna have our first ship up.
Yep.
Thank you.
So the ship I have can only be built on a base.
Oh yeah?
So, I'm getting resources to build a base.
Cool.
How's your crafting coming along?
It's fine. You have two.
Not much, just finished. Climbing that stone. Just gotta get a lot more stone. Once I get the base set up, or not the base, the ship, or whatever, either or.
Yeah.
I don't know if you saw the little station I have set up.
What is it?
Another structure of some sort.
I am gathering some crushed rock to gather a few resources to, like, maybe, like, craft a ship or something.
Dope.
Maybe, like, a hover vessel.
I know, guys, at the beginning, it's gonna be a little bit slow, but once we pick up, it's gonna be real exciting.
Call him.
Purple dude's running at me.
I could try to come help you, I guess. I'll see if I can make it over there.
You need to make it over there. Right here.
How to find you.
Fuck you mean? Why are you running?
I'm underground.
Why the fuck are you underground?
I'm mining. I've just got myself in a pickle over here. Stuck. I am digging my way out. Maybe I'm gonna grab some lights, put some lights down. You want me to come up there and play with that?
I'd have solo like five of them last time. I'm just running around trying to get shit. Getting back to the crafter. You build a base. Oh, there's more raptors. Oh shit. We got like four velociraptors that looked at us.
What?
I was building you a way down and you just fucking cut the only bridge off. That way, left.
I don't have ammo. How did this happen?
Using all the resources to build a base. I think there's another one up here. No? No. Guess they all... the rest of them fucked off. There's also a purple dude. Right up here too, somewhere. So, gotta watch out. I don't know where he ran off to.
Some pistol ammo?
What?
Want pistol ammo?
Sure. Oh, fuck, there's that raptor. Oh, hello, guy. Reloading. Thank you. Like, I have rifle ammo and sniper ammo, but I don't have either of those. I'm making a shoddy.
Are you gonna make like a ship for outer space or something?
I don't know what the ship was. We'll have to see. Let's see.
What was it about?
I can't see right now. Cause I'm still in the process of building the base. So when I finish building the base, I can tell you what the other one was built. Cause I have to.
Right.
I can only set it on a base or a capital ship.
Huh.
So I have a base with a landing pad on it. So.
I left my little crafting table somewhere.
They're cheap to replace.
Never mind, I got one. I was wondering if I left my stuff in it, though, that'd suck.
Oh, yeah. I mean, you can see on the map where they're at.
Yeah.
They're yours, yeah.
I was up there, I heard that.
I didn't hear anything.
Sound like a raptor.
Oh shit. I did not notice I needed that much iron and copper ingots. Fuck. Yo, have you found any ore?
Huh?
Have you found any ore? Any copper or iron?
A new what?
Any copper?
A new ore?
Yes, any copper or iron. Oh, fuck. Oh, I didn't reload yet. Fuck yeah. Took the purple guy down. His shoddy's pretty good. So what ship did you pick?
I didn't really pick one yet. I think it's called the Ascalon Nibiru. Hover vessel.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah.
What are you going with?
Oh, I'm going for the base first. Because I already got my big ship already built.
You already have your main ship built?
Yeah.
Let me see where you're at.
I can't place it until the base is done, but because it only allows you to place it down on a base, so that's what I'm working on right now. We're gonna have a fully functional base. And a ship.
Are you flying around, Chip?
No, I'm not flying.
It's this crown way up in the sky.
That's a planet.
Oh.
If it says AU, that's like light speed. Like, that's far.
There's that drone band, drone biz.
I'm far from the base. I'm trying to find iron. What was that? Did you hear that?
No.
It's weird. Not heard that before. Decent amount of supplies so far.
I killed my raptor. To make more salt ammo.
Alright. Do you have any extra stone?
I don't have extra anything. I can't even afford a ship, man. You say we can make like auto miners or something like that? How do we do that?
We have to have that be level 12 at least. It takes 15 unlock points.
Trying to use the stone for
the base.
You want some stone?
Sure. I mean, if you could. No, wait. Here. Oh yeah, I'll grab it from you. I'll have to run all the way back. I got a portable crafter. I'm gonna set this shit down. I need to make me a fucking bike. And going straight shit. Are you back in your hole?
Huh?
You still mining and like underground?
What's up?
Are you still underground?
No.
No? Okay. Running over my bike. I'm at the tents.
Tents?
Over by all our stuff. I'm driving the bike over there, where you're at.
Oh, and you get some sleep here. Tomorrow, whenever you're online, whenever. We'll just try it back on our debate or something.